So, good morning, my lovely people. It depends on where you are watching me from and at what time you are watching me. So, guys, as I'm just bringing my baby from the hospital, I thought about why not talk about some of the things that you can actually not find here in Germany. So, and point number one being that you cannot find any stray dogs. Guys, my lovely Kenyans, there are no stray dogs here. So every dog has its owner. So that's among the things that is unlikely for you to find. Are you a new viewer? Are you a new subscriber? I want to welcome you officially to my YouTube palace. Don't forget to click that notification bell so that anytime I upload any video, you will be among the people who are going to get notified. So click that subscription button if you haven't. So something else that's unlikely for you to find, you are not able to find refillings. There are no refillings in Germany. When I talk about refillings, what do I mean? You are not able to refill maybe a cup of coffee or a cup of tea, like the way in Kenya, for example, when you're in a restaurant. For example, when you're in Kenya, you're in a restaurant and you need maybe to, you finished your tea and then you request, can you refill? Here, no, you have to pay for that cup of coffee again. That cup, you have to pay for it again. Okay, so no refills here in Germany. So point number three, something else that you're unlikely to find here, you're not able to find, okay, there are church marriages, but they are only for show, if I should call them like that, or they are only for ceremony, just to hold a church ceremony. But the weddings that are really recognized here are only weddings from Standesamt. Okay, so something else that you're unlikely to find is that, for example, if it's on a Sunday, you are not likely to do any kind of house chores, being the reason why that it's supposed to be a Ruhe Tag. People are supposed to sit quietly and do, yeah, to just be quiet. This is the time that the Germans need their quiet time. Are you enjoying? Are you learning something new? So, are you learning something new? Yeah? So, you find that people do weddings in churches just for the sake of the fun of it, but, or holding a special ceremony, but those weddings are not recognized. The weddings that are recognized are only from Standesamt. So the next point, you are not likely to find free television. When I talk about free television, is that you need to pay for the necessary satellite for you to be able to see the necessary German channel. So no free TV for you. There is payment that is usually done every month. And guys, let me tell you, you cannot run away from them, because you will get the letters. No matter where you go in Germany, they will find you. So no running away, okay? So guys, something else that you are not likely to find is free drinking water. For example, you walk in a restaurant, or you walk in a certain hotel, or you're maybe having your lunch or breakfast somewhere and you decide to request for a glass of water. Let me tell you, there's no free glass of water like the way in Kenya. You'll expect that when you request for water, somebody will bring you a glass of water. Yes, mommy, I can see a bird. Yeah, that's my daughter speaking. Sorry for the interruption. So you can actually not be given that glass of water. You have to buy a bottle of water. Did you know that? So you are likely to be asked, do you want distilled or do you want the kind What do I mean? Yeah, you're likely to be told you need to buy distilled water. So it's for you to choose either with the one, either with the one with the gas or the one which does not have gas. So that's something new I have learned. Have you learned something else new? Kindly, if you have watched until this point, I want to say thank you so much. Excuse me for that noise. There's an ambulance passing. I'm somewhere along the road, so there are a lot of them passing by. I think there's an emergency somewhere. So something else that you're not likely to find, like a lot of free toilets. They call them here WCs. That is WC. So you're not likely to find most that are free. You will find free ones where you don't require to pay anything. That's actually mostly in airports. Definitely in airports, you're likely to find free toilets. But anywhere else, if it's maybe in the train station, you are likely to pay 50 cents, and there are places whereby you pay 1 euro, okay? And even surprisingly, even in restaurants or even in cafes, you are also required to pay. Some tell their customers to pay 50 cents. So these are likely the most things that you're not likely to find here in Germany. Do you know, are you from Germany? Are you staying in Germany? What other things are you not likely to find? I hope you've enjoyed the video. You can compare what I've said to whichever country you're coming from or whichever country that you've moved to. Which things are there not likely to be found, like the ones that I have mentioned, okay? Don't forget to leave a comment if you're new to my YouTube family so that I can welcome you officially. Thank you so much for watching until this point. Until the next one, it's a bye-bye from me. Ciao.